Hi, I'm Ebony Towns with Pulse Magazine, here on the Asbury Park Boardwalk for the 4th Annual New Jersey Zombie Walk. Last year, over 4,000 zombies showed up, setting a new Guinness record for the world's largest gathering of zombies ever. And this year, that number is expected to double. If you're undead and ready to party, this is the place to be. Let's go talk to the mastermind behind all the madness, Jason Meehan. So, Jason, why zombies?
Why zombies? It's a good question. I mean, why not? They're sort of the only horror movie type character that everybody seems to like, even if they don't like horror movies.
What's the difference between a zombie and a vampire?
Well, they're both the living dead, but a vampire needs to feed off of the blood of a human. A zombie just needs to feed off of the human. It doesn't matter if it's blood, body parts, but a vampire still has all of its brain function. A zombie is sort of just the most basic human functions. They can move, they can eat, but that's really all that's there.
What can we expect to see this year?
This year, we've got the Undead Festival. This is the first time we're having that. It's a three-day festival in here in Convention Hall. And we've got 75 different vendors selling zombie stuff, Halloween stuff, artwork, toys, games. We've got 35 different celebrities that are here to meet their fans, and they're from all kinds of different horror movies. There'll be the Zombie Walk itself, which is what everyone comes here for every year, and that's going to start this afternoon. We've got makeup artists. Tomorrow we've got more events lined up. There's a cake battle. There's just a lot going on. There's after parties after everything's over. Zombies don't need to sleep. They're the walking dead, so we're all going to look like it by Monday. So, Ebony, are you ready to get zombified?
I'm a makeup artist here at the New Jersey Zombie Walk. Have you ever been airbrushed before?
No.
Okay, so you can just close your eyes. All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm giving her kind of a white foundation that's going to give a good base to the whole look so that she's dead all over, getting rid of any of the fresh flesh. You all right? You're good to go. So now we're going to add some sunken in cheeks and eyes. So I'm going to go along her jawbone. I'll continue down to where some veins might be in her neck, shading it. Okay, I'm going to do your eyes now. So this is a basic zombie. And then usually from here, I'll either add another kind of highlight color. So you can choose, you want red, green, blue, yellow.
Green.
Sounds good. Green's a popular one for the good rotting effect. So just kind of a dusting of it. I don't want to overtake all the black that I just added. I think I'm happy with that. Now we're going to move on to the blood aspect of our zombification, and my assistant Audrey will be adding that.
Hi, my name is Audrey Patricola. I have been doing the zombie walk for 2 years, and I deal with blood. So this is sticky. I kind of have to like swirl it around all over. Now I'm going to show you what you look like, and you tell me if you want it anywhere else.
My eyes.
How do you feel now that you are completely a zombie?
I look dead.
How does it feel to be undead?
Wonderful.
Feels awesome.
It never felt better.
No, I have no idea what you're talking about. I feel fine. I just have this craving for a little bit of salted meat.
Brains.
How did you get to be a zombie?
Somebody burned down the theater. Can't be sure why.
We were wandering around the city. We got bit. Next thing you know, we're infected.
I was at a metal concert, and it got all swarmed.
That you like about the zombie festival?
I think there's something pretty cool about thousands of zombies gathering in one place.
Zombies have always been really scary to me just because of the sheer numbers of them, the mass, the things that want to get at you.
Why do you come here?
It's an awesome way to celebrate Halloween.
Come down, it's awesome.
A fun, fun day.
That's all we have for today. This is Ebony Towns with Pulse Magazine here at the annual New Jersey Zombie Walk. Another great event here in Asbury Park, New Jersey.